Welcome to Etutor Star, your best learning companion. This video will show you how to download the audio file to Etutor Star Learning Pen. Step 1. Connect the Etutor Star Learning Pen with your computer. The name of this device ET801 will appear at your desktop upon successful connection. It functions as a USB external drive. Step 2. Go to website www.etutorlearning.com and click the download Etutor Star icon. Step 3. Select and download. Select category, then choose the file you wish to download and click download button. Step 4. Transfer and save. Go to download folder, select all the downloaded files, copy and paste them into the AP4 folder of the Etutor Star Learning Pen. Step 5. Check if all the files that you wish to download has been saved to the AP4 folder of ET801. That's it. You have successfully downloaded the audio file to Etutor Star Learning Pen. You may start to tap and learn. Remember to tap the title of books or magazine before you tap on the content. Thank you for choosing the Etutor Star Learning Pen, and wishing you all the best in your studies. For more Etutor learning products and services, visit www.etutorlearning.com.